with Pantocrator. I have never played with Pantocrator, not even in 4. I was praying not to play him. Because I didn't know how to play versus Siegfried in 4. Those anti jumps. No, it's to the other side. Okay, yeah, that I forget about that. Okay. Oh, I didn't have time to duck. I knew that was coming. I was trying to duck. The punishment game, I don't think is very good versus Siegfried. I can only get AA's, basic stuff. You know, he's gonna... He always gonna be at advantage. I don't know what to do there. Okay, that's a tech drop. Okay, that's a guard break. No way it's gonna kill. Nice. He's baiting now. Never Yes, I saw that coming. Oh, double hit. He got the best part. Yeah, I need to do this. Nice. Okay, debate again. The lows, there are a lot of characters punish hard the low, and I am reacting that now, so I get a ton of damage. ¿Qué pasó? Espérame, ahorita no. Oh, come on. I'm playing really bad. Let's play better. I have a punish there, I know. Nah. Okay, I got him. So lucky there. For baiting that. So for instance, if you do reversal edge versus Yoshi's 4A plus B, he can step and do another 4A plus B, and that will get him a little hit. I will try to do it. And of course these are setups that I have since Soul Calibur 4. He's trying to bait me. Oh, why did I dunk? Yeah, that's a bait. He has a low option there. Nice, nice grab. Oh
my god.
Wow! I know just a little bit about Siegfried. He's very good. Okay. Don't block couple rings out. When I found about that, I was laughing. Unblockable? You hit the unblockable? Oh, Linkers is playing on
Welcome
PC.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Yoshimitsu.
I will end this nightmare.
It's very strong. And if you decide to step, Yoshi has the Dragonfly K. So he can just go for that low, and it's safe, I believe, if I go for the follow-up, which is A, into Super Dragonfly, then B, then 3B. It's super combo. So you cannot step. Why did I not block that? Oh shit, I'm dead. Okay, I'm dead. So many mistakes. I feel that I'm blocking those, but apparently not quick enough. He loves to duck too much. Uh-oh, okay. Got too impatient, so...